It's Sunday and today we're off to Brandy Brockle near Calm. It's a bit bumpy. Yeah, I'm going to the hairdressers too this week to have my roots done.
Oh.
It really is small. Outside of Caen.
Yeah, absolutely. So we try to find a bargain.
Okay, cool. Let's have a look.
Maybe you think of fortune?
The Grandmaster.
C'est sûr parce que je vais vous garder honnêtement, on a passé, on avait eu d'autres choses en chinois, on les a vendus, c'était très bien. C'était bien.
Par contre quand on garde, celui-ci, en dessous, là c'est déjà pas la même chose. C'est ça qui est bizarre. Ouais.
It's cute. I love that. I do
try and sniff them just in case. You never know what's inside.
À mon avis, celle-là n'est pas très ancienne, mais c'est juste parce que j'ai en fait une théière qui est en coton.
Oh, pretty.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, lovely, aren't
they?
Oh, you want that one to go with your teapot, don't you?
Yeah, but 50 euros,
yeah. There was not as much ceramic here as I expected, but maybe I'm just used to the Depot Von.
Yeah.
I think that's probably the reason. Eighteenth century.
Yeah.
It kind of looks like a modern reproduction, doesn't it?
I know.
It's not, no?
No, I know it's French.
Super old typewriter, I love the colour, I do like orange. That's a really lovely display case. It's really quite nice actually. Solid silver. I don't think that's silver plate though, I think it's probably stainless steel, there's no full marks. Nice though, nice little set. Yeah, that one's tarnished, so that's probably silver plate. Let's have a look. Christoph would be able to tell. I'm pretty sure there's a silver plate because they do have some tarnish on them. Pretty.
Thank you.
boxes have gone as well. He's bought those too. And so have the horses.
Yeah. Did you get the mirror as well?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, aren't you going to go and get it? Idea what's going on. €800.
Yeah, but those are interesting things. Oh. The mirror is worth a lot of money. But yeah, it's worth 1,200. That this kind of mirror. I can resell that to my father.
Is it open? Okay. Second record.
Yeah. Could be a 17th century one.
He's obsessed. He's obsessed with these tank horses now, which he's bought. And the mirror, which he's bought. Wasn't there a plate as well, or a bowl?
No, that is worth nothing, just to match with... it's a copy of Canton Chinese terracotta.
Okay, so it's a bit Chinese obsessed today. €800 Chinese obsessed today. So now I'm going to go and see if there's something for me.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the Brocolt in Crewley. And this is actually quite a lot larger. We've been here before, and I think I've videoed this before. I'll try and go a little bit slower this time.
Elle est pas chère, celle-là, par contre. Hein.
Ouais.
Là, elle est belle, ça. Elle est arrivée avant hier.
It smells of oil though, doesn't it?
Yeah, okay. Is there an interesting painting or not?
No, I was just looking at all the typography here. Mm-hmm. Off he goes. I've just seen the Pelforth sign. That's pretty cool as well. I'm on the hunt for some plates that will kind of match my honeysuckle table runners. Okay, the quality isn't so great in the shop. Well, there are some nice garden bits in here. There's a bottle dryer there. Dobby and Joan. I'm looking for some plates to go underneath the plates in the dining room to match my table runners. Not an exact match, but something that looks pretty. Ah, plates.
Ouais, il est bon. Il y a des années en général. Ouais, 60 000, 50 000. C'est un croc de glace. Et c'est assez lourd. Hein.
Vases are actually quite nice and not bad. I mean, 20 euros or so. Apologies for the lighting, it's not me, it's the strobe lighting here. Perfect Christmas gift, right there. I haven't, no. I think maybe we should go upstairs and see.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's the greatest quality here, is it? The chairs are cute too. Now, oh, we've been here before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Oh, there's Dimis Roussos there.
Where?
Right in front of you.
Oh, yeah. It's all Dimis.
All right. Oh, there's a stuffed badger, if you fancy a stuffed badger. I mean, everybody should have a stuffed badger.
Very dry.
Oh, yeah. Very.
And not furry enough.
It does look a bit desiccated, doesn't it?
I'm not really sure.
Well, there's only one more level we can have a look. Oh, I do love the tins, though. Oh, they're so cool.
Have you seen an interesting pot?
No, to be honest.
I'm not sure,
no. Nice coffee grinders, like that sort of thing. Ooh. Type. It wasn't for the fact they're highly toxic. I collect things like that. They are cool. I do love them so.
For
you
to find the old atlas.
An old atlas?
Yeah, because you can see maps from there.
These chairs are quite nice, aren't they?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I was looking at them. They are not old, but
yeah, but they're pretty.
They are presentable, right?
Yeah, they're nice.
Could make some pillows.
I'm glad with the the little table and chairs. Quite pretty.
Nice, yeah, cute.
It's a dresser, isn't it?
Yeah.
Vanity unit.
Oh,
no,
it's nice.
Oh, that's quite sweet.
It's nice.
Oh, more orange stuff. I keep seeing this, and apparently these. Somebody said to me on my YouTube channel. Yeah. Apparently, this is a hairdryer.
Yeah. For
hairdressing. Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Yeah, because I had no idea what it was, and they said, yeah, it's a hairdryer. I just love the colour. Daybed? Oh, what's through there? I didn't go through there.
No.
Is there anything? All right.
Well, it's like a little
apartment. Oh, bless. It's like walking into somebody's kitchen. Who's this little chap? I doubt he still works, whatever he was.
Yeah,
I suppose he's an early robot.
Really?
Okay, so I didn't find any porcelain. Well, not any porcelain that I actually want to buy. That's Diddy. Nice little table. 70 euros, not bad. I'm just going to wipe them in here. So we didn't find anything there, so we're off back home, and we're going to have a cup of tea. He's going to have a glass of wine,
and
he's,
we do some research about the horses.
And he's going to do some research about the horses, and I'm going to kind of sleep on the sofa.
Yeah.
So I'm shattered.
Okay.
Yeah, surprisingly heavy, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, very pretty. Be careful.
So the base?
There's no markings on the bottom.
No.
Are you sure it's not a modern reproduction?
I don't think, but it's very difficult to know.
Yeah, okay.
Chinese things are difficult to identify.
Well, yeah, and they're also frequently kind of faked, aren't
they? I don't think it's Fesson. At least it has 70 euros.
Yeah, it's pretty. They're both very pretty. So we have the two, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. That's very pretty. Yeah, nice.